Hello, 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 hello. Here we go again. Back in drowned land. Lands. Taymyr. There's no more contracts. Yeah, there's one. And I not precisely know where it is, but will not do it today. Next time I will go to the quarry and yeah, maybe it's here, but I don't know precisely. I would attempt to make those time contest testers, and I've for container delivery I've loaded the ass of come on, say what it is. I don't know why it won't say what it is. It's an SO, I can't remember the number. Has been loaded up and to the sawmill. And I got the SO 73 210 no cheat 3 slot bed. Or maybe I should change it to 2 slot bed, then I can take a trailer with me. But I do not need a trailer. Maybe I just keep the 3-slot bed. Go here and attempt to do the rocking and rolling. I don't know if it's a good idea to do it with this truck, but I will attempt it. I hope I can pass here. I don't know. And then I don't know, back in or something, I don't know. And back again. Down here. Yeah. And man, oh, that I can't do. Can't cross the line, then I have to, what the, okay. Man, fucking A. Maybe make the route when I come over here. Yeah. I was thinking something about it. It's a low truck, so it should be quite stable. And it's the no cheat so I can raise the suspension already, because I do not got the upgrade yet. But it is under the no cheat, as well as I remember. You got. And then what is called flaming barrels, or what it is, two slots of what is it, fuel barrels, also to the sawmill. Yeah, it ain't fast. But that's also something I like with the Azov. They ain't fast. Yeah, of course, sometime it would be nice if it was fast. Because I would surely could have gone faster here. But it is what it is. Come on, man. Yeah, and there's an scout fuel carrier. I don't know what it's called, but where the time contest for this fuel barrier, or what's called for the sawmill, and I have checked, it got 23% of fuel left. I've thought about bringing it with me to the middle of the map, because there's a trailer store. Maybe it could be nice to raise the suspension now. Yeah, wasn't much, but a bit. High, let's see how it does. Yes. Auto. Yeah, I don't know if I put the what is called freeway gearbox in. Maybe it has gone faster. Yeah, it seems like a okay fuel economy. Okay, then I will make some margaritas. Okay, five and a half minutes, I believe it says, and the time, almost six, it's on the way to get light now, and I believe I will keep the suspension up. God damn it, man. Yes. Low plus. Will I get up here now? I was on the way to go over there because I saw that it was the next point, but this is a watchtower, yeah. Tilt, man. I really can't remember the first time I did this. And I already in silver. Whoa! No, 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 no! God damn it, man! Ah, come on! So close! Ah! Why the fuck didn't I just look? I had to use this truck for the next mission also. Ah, come on, Matt. What to do, what to do, what to do? Yeah. Gotta stop the mission at least. Look how it is, the container in the sleeper cab, or what it is. I believe it's because it's a tree slot bed. Uh, Just have to mark out the route first. And then there's something about it's easier to go over this side. It's a long way up to here, man. I don't know what I'm gonna do. Yeah. That was some shit that I flipped. That wasn't the meaning, man. Of course it wasn't the meaning, but... They're gone. I had two wooden planks at the bed at the... the 73 something, the one I just flipped, was parked outside the that was not right, outside the garage, and I spoke with my son about, can I just recover it into the garage without losing the wooden planks? And he said, I think so. I also thought so. But I could see now they were gone. Man, it's flipping around this container, man. Instead of this bridge, maybe it was better to go the other side, I don't know. I can't remember. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Yeah, this also goes quite fast.
Whoa.
So was some shit bullshit to say that Azov always goes slow. Come on, man, you can do it. Do not flip. Oi. No. Oh, God damn it, man. Yeah. Gold. What to do? I will not take this truck all the way. It must be much faster to go on the road from the garage. Yes. Which one to take then? I know. Perhaps this one. Yeah. Believe I will take this one. What is it, by the way? Am I barrel delivery? Am I? No, I can load them up. I do not got a crane them up, right? Oh no. Okay. Quite fast, this Tayga survivor. Whoa. Why the fuck did it go all the way down to first? Because I loosened the accelerator 2 times, then it gears down. Oi, oi, oi. Gear down all the way to first. So much damage. Hi. Hi. I thought it did better. Mark up the route. Yes. Yes. Should I just repair? So I got a nice suspension again. Yes. Whoa. Thank you. Also, now I just have made the route. Then I gotta get it upright. So I can go and get this fuel barrels. Okay. think I will just fuel the Azov. Yes, so. I really can't. It's up to the right, right? Aha, now I get it. God damn it, man. I've just been those places. What? Why does this show the... I thought it was the geologic. Yeah, gotta go up the road here somewhere. So what, can I pass here? No, I have to go up here, I think. But even here, can I do that here? But I do not got time to make this time contest. Can go over there and be ready. Ready. And I hope I can go up over here as I'm used to. Ain't it here? Somewhere. I think it was too early. No. Or what? So the plan is to take this fuel carrier with me to the middle of the map where there's an trailer store. Where is it I can load up? Okay. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yes. Okay. See you later, alligator and the wild crocodile. Stay safe out there and keep on trucking.